Leo Snelling.
Yeah.
So we did our first weekend tour ever with My Heart Be Joy, and it was really funny because like I don't think three of us, JR, our old drummer, not Brian. He was the only one that knew him, so we didn't know him, so like we were kind of like nervous, like, what are these guys going to be like? But we instantly bonded over things like nu metal and ska and Mr. Bungle. But the memorable part about that whole thing is like, we were driving to Vermont, and we stopped at UConn to get in their van, and we were going to Vermont, and we were like 5 hours late to the show, and Greg Horrible kept like getting off the phone with the guy that was booking the show, and he would just be like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, and it was really funny, but it was not really an issue, so it wasn't a problem. It's gonna be on a split, four-way split with some bands. One of which may be playing after us tonight. It's after night, yeah.
don't worry about it, Yeah, this song's called Big Weed.
Yeah!
I'm not afraid to
So, sex on Sharona. This one's for my heart to joy. Real big bummer to break it up. Some of the best people I've ever met playing music, and really, they're just the best dudes. And you guys all know that, so. After this, it's really, Evan was right, it is really cool that like all the bands that are playing, for the most part, we all know, we're all really good friends with, and it's just really cool to do things like this. It sucks that it comes up like an expense, like my heart to joy breaking out, but like, you know, any chance to hang out with your friends is a fucking good chance, you know, it's a good thing to do. Just tell your friends you love them, and if you like drinking beer, drink beer. If you don't. our buddy Chris is selling t-shirts, and the proceeds of those t-shirts go to Mitch's family. Mitch is an incredible human being, and we all know that, so I don't have to talk about that either, because I get emotional. But proceeds go to that, go buy a shirt. It has a swear word on it and a middle finger, so your parents will hate it, so that's why you need to buy it, because... Parents, shut up, am I right? Am I right?
Marley's so fucked up!
Yeah, exactly.